Hi guys, and welcome back to Nugget Gaming. My name is Jim, and this is Knug. Knug has just finished Bleak Falls Barrow. He learned a word off of a chanting wall. He does not know what that word is for, but he knows it, so he feels immensely more intelligent now. Somewhat, anyway. And let's get our buckler back on. And we need to get back to Riverwood. I think we're heading in the right direction. Riverwood. Oh, Lordy. We're going to have to cross water. Not always the best thing for Knug. What is that? Oh, that's my going to freeze mark, isn't it? What was that? Wow, what is that? Okay. He is mad about something. I say let's go talk to him. Let's find out why he's mad. Oh, him is an enemy. Search witch. Yeah, we'll take all that. Oh, yes, I forgot. Now, I saw a big ball of fire over here somewhere. Oh, hello. Yes, yes. All right. Now, if you do not want to get accused of stealing, if you have the amazing follower tweaks, come on, a little farther. That's good. This will not work on Farkas, of course. But we can tell her to relax. And I am very cold. Okay, of course I am. We are going to read this. We are not going to steal it. We're going to leave it alone. Come right over here. Unlock the root cellar. So annoying whenever people say roots instead of root. Okay, we're in here. Oh, Helgi dear, why do you hesitate? You can feel the power coursing in your blood. You have only to reach out and grasp it. Renounce that boy of yours and come. Come live with me in the forest. My sister will be here soon. Together we can form a proper coven, and your training will truly begin. Okay, so she's not a helpless old woman after all. She is a witch. And we are going to use the witch's alchemy table. We're going to learn that. Obviously. And learn that. And learn that. And I think I was saving those, but I need to learn it. Level up. Oh, we are so cold. Oh, yes, we are so cold. Let's go with health again. Health. And we are going to go with enchanting. Because that really needs to come up. And the follower is leveling up. Okay. I hate to do this, especially in here, but we don't have much choice. Yes, place here. Come on. Oh, yes. Wait for all that stuff to come up. Okay, use. And firewood. Pick up. And use. Unfortunately, we have to. We have to. No. We're wanting kindling. Add tender wood shavings. Yeah, of course. Light that fire, please. Before you die. But at least this is a sheltered area. Really surprised Farkas did not follow us down here. He loves to just stand in the way. Wonder why he shakes his head back and forth. Okay, flickering fire. You begin to warm up. Yes. What are you doing here? Oh my word. Okay. Wait a minute. Where's my clothes? Where is my cloak? Oh no. I did. Items. Clothes. I did. I did. Okay. Wear them because you need to wear something. I was wearing vampire robes. And I am no longer wearing vampire robes. Okay. We don't have any frost. Resist fire. On what? Scaled boots. How about the buckler? No, let's put it on the boots. And I do apologize about the dog barking. 12%. Not great, but better than nothing. Oh, I can't believe I did that. Ugh. Can't believe you came down in here. Wonder if I'm completely warm yet. Effects. I am warm. Okay. Farkas, hello, how are you? You're in the way, of course. And we stall. And we're going to run. And let them kill her. That way I don't get the murder charge. And where did she die at? This is a very handy tool. Right there. Okay, let's go to Riverwood. Oh, wait. The whole reason I wanted them to do it. I need you to do something.
Yes? Need something?
Yes, I need you to do something. Read this book.
Of course.
And she actually takes it. And that is a quest item. But if you take it, and that's the only copy I know where it is. I have looked. I have never seen another copy of that particular book. But if you take that book, you are stealing. And you get hired thugs coming after you. Quite annoying, to say the least. Just like that dog barking. Oh, look at that glow. See that glow? It's our noisy plant. Now, don't push me in the water, Farkas. You pushed me off of a cliff a while ago. Do not push me into the water. Journal. Journal. Proving honors. Retrieve the fragment. Yes, we will. But first, we're going to turn in. I can't get across there without getting wet. So we're going to be like normal people, and we're going to take the bridge and get better clothes. We are going to make us better clothes. And there is an annoying mud crab over here somewhere. Thank you. Wow. You got laryngitis too. And I wish Lady had some laryngitis. Okay, do we have all our guards set up? There's the cat. And there's the succubus. Okay, we're doing all the good. Doing all the good.
A steel sword, do you? Good choice for slashing or stabbing.
Okay, now. Actions. Relax so you'll stay out of my way. Use tanning rack. Yes. No, I don't want to do that. Okay. Now, what I was telling you about the witch's stash. Very handy. To just place it. And leave it. You can leave it and it will stay there. Very, very handy indeed. Okay, open, use, and we are going to leave it right there. Deer hide, elk hide, goat hide. We'll take the laces, the horse hide, the leather. Yes, we'll take that and that. Take all of those. We'll take those too. Okay. Now.
Do you think I could be a bard?
Let's see.
I really like singing.
This is the one we are going to carry. Thank you. Now let's make us some armor. And we have enough silver ingots that we can make us a silver sword. Absolutely. And we need armor. Yes, that armor of the seductress that came with the succubus mod. Not really all that impressed with it. I prefer lore friendly. So let's make. And the boots. Yes, I know we did it to our boots. Okay. Now, let's get out of the dress. Okay. Padded fur hood superior. That is 20. It's a lot better. Looks a lot better. Even feels better. And we are going to craft this. And like I said in an earlier one, yes, I'm going to show all the crafting so you know where we are. One point isn't going to make that big of a difference, I do not believe. Silver sword. We got these, I know. It just gives us a little bit, but every little bit helps. Okay, now we are set. And I see that's just one point of difference, that's all. And I'm not concerned about that one point. Really not concerned about that either. But it has a good price on it. If I can sell it for that. Okay, let's see. What was I going to do? Oh yes. We made us a silver sword. And we are going to equip it. We're going to favorite it. I know, this one is better. By 3 points. The silver does additional damage to undead. So we're going to go with this one just for that additional damage. Okay, did I unfavorite that? I did. Okay. There is so much undead in this game.
Show those thieves not to steal from Luke and Valerius. The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our lives can get back trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Okay, no amulet of Talos. Yeah, have something? Frost protection? No? Steel buckler. So tempted, but I think I can make one. If I have steel. I will take these off your hands, though. Yeah. We'll take that. Okay, now. Okay, I got some things for you. I'm gonna hang on to them. I'm gonna hang on to that too. And that for a collection. Iron arrows, pick, rope, arrows. I think I'm gonna hang on to all those. I can melt them down. You can have this. You can have that. You can have that. And that. Some of the potions. I'm gonna give all those to you. Give up those. Let's see, what scrolls? Fireball and Hysteria. I'm gonna let you have all of those. Food? No. Okay. I have your claw.
You found it!
Yes, I did.
There it is!
Absolutely.
Smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh?
Yeah.
I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this.
Yeah,
you've
I took
a
dagger.
Thing for me and my sister.
And I scraped some of the gold off because I'm hurting so bad for gold. He is such a turd. Okay, now let's see. Now this stash, we are going to leave this one here. And all the stashes and that sack are connected, which really makes it unbelievably nice. Makes it unbelievably nice. Should go ahead and carry an extra axe. Maybe not. Doesn't matter. We can't use that at the moment, or that. And we're going to put these up. I have learned that whenever you're switching back and forth in the middle of battle, instead of shifting to the arrows that you had equipped, it'll shift right over to those rope arrows. And trying to shoot a dragon with a rope arrow is not that grand. So we're going to put those up for the time being. As a matter of fact, we'll get these whenever we need to. Just not right now. Okay, now why do I have summon mobile luggage that I meant to look at that in the last video, but I forgot. What are you carrying? Anything? Search. You're absolutely holding nothing. Silver sword on 2. Okay. All right. You need a backpack. And I need steel to make you some armor. No! Thought he was still open. He's not. All right, fine. Actions. Follow. Let's go to Whiterun. And yes, a little bit of foreknowledge if I haven't already gotten it. I have. Woo! Iron? Why? Iron. We want steel arrows. What? Been having just a little bit of trouble. Why did a wolf have gold? But I have been having a little bit of trouble since the new hard drive with my arrows. Having problems with my arrows. They've been shooting high and low for no reason. At a distance, it seems like I need to aim for their belt buckle. That's an assassin. Hello. Meet Farkas. He is a companion. He is my shield brother. And I missed. Muria didn't miss. Okay, Dark Assassin Love. We are going to take all that. That is cool looking armor, but I can't take it. Let's take a look at that note. Come on. Take a look at the note. Dark Brotherhood note. As instructed, you are to eliminate Knug by any means necessary. The Black Sacrament has been performed. Somebody wants this poor fool dead. Dead? We already received payment for the contract. Failure is not an option. Astrid.
Someday, I'm going to forge my own sword.
For right now, I also found an armor that looks better on her.
Well, if you say so.
She is the mobile library, of course. she is going to hold all of our books and letters. But what? We have not done anything to be assassinated. There's no reason for us to be assassinated. Ah. How annoying. Wait a minute. Don't I have you holding... I just need to look what you're looking, what you got.
Well, if you say so.
See, Amulet of the Nine. Yes, you're wearing those. See, those, I would wear those if it didn't increase my strength beyond reason. I would wear those. And it is cold. And I'm getting cold. I think I can make it to a warm place. See, yes, some of the mods were just not available anymore that I used to have. So my protection notice this girl is gone, so I'm gonna have to bring another one out. Gonna have to bring another one in on it. Do I have enough gold for a horse? I do. I can have a horse. Yep. What time is it? 6 a.m. How annoying. Okay.
I saw Thalmor the other day. He was really
Horses are so essential in collecting reagents for potions. One more time. No. We'll just wait. Surely he'll come out in the next few minutes. Harvest, any leeks? Would really like the leeks. We'll get up here and look. Oh, there he is! Yes, I knew it. We want a horse. Knug need him horse. Knug need horse. Want that horsey. Come on. We're gonna let you sit down so you'll talk to us.
Man like you needs a war horse, I reckon.
Can I buy a horse?
Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin.
Here's my offer.
You've got the deal. It's the one with the saddle. Ride strong.
Alrighty, we have a horse.
Papa!
We have a horse. Yes, we do.
Yes?
Oh, I'm gonna have to get on it, aren't I? What saddle do I have? Convenient horses. Horses. Traveler saddle. No, don't think so. I have found that the hunter saddle looks better. And it is very distinguishable. Let the innie catch up so the saddle will change. There we go. That's what we needed right there. Now get off. Tell that horsey to follow us. Bees and the little fish are so much easier to get while on a horse. Now let's make sure it's following us. Yes. Absolutely.
There's a nip in the air. Won't be good for my crops. Never is.
Okay. Do you realize some crops do grow better in cold weather? Or cooler weather, I should say. We are at White Run. Yeah, back to White Run. Okay, I'll do my good deed.
You should visit the stables. I own them, you see. And our stock is excellent.
I just... Wow, she is walking... with a twitch. I'm glad you own the stables. I just bought one of your horses. Or Knug just bought one horse. Yes. And yes, I chose the option for followers to already have their horses because I haven't been able to figure out how to... Do I need to buy the horses? I'm not for the followers, I just don't know. We will try that out. Okay. We are here. We have... We have a lizard right there. It's not exactly where she needed to be.
My friend Maven and I
know someone who can get.
We know our
Did she walk all the way back yet? Did she? Has she made it back? That's what we need.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Okay. Steel. If we can get it. Wow, we're not going to be able to get much. But we need a little bit of steel. Just a smidgen. Two. That's it. Two. Okay.
Don't forget to check inside the shop.
Okay. Use blacksmith's forge. Okay, we got to make... little better looking armor. Not that she really needs armor. It just looks better. Ring, 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 ring. Right there, boots. Oh, wow. Okay, well, we got the boots and we got the armor. That helped our...
Hey.
Huh?
Leather required. Did we put up all our leather? Surely not. Did we? Okay. Let's make a stash to put right here. I'm going to plant one that I'm going to leave. Right there. It's nice and out of the way. Looky there, isn't that grand? Use. Okay, now. Okay, I guess we did use up all our leather. Okay, use. We need some leather. We got a deer hide. Let's do that. Let's do that. And do that. Wolf pelt. Yes. Elk hide. Wolf pelt. Yes. Leather strips. We got 10. Or 10. Okay, now. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Now, let's see if we can get the bracers made. Ringmail bracers. Right there. Got it. Got it. Oh, wow. I hate the floaty mouse syndrome. Let's make a few more bolts. We're going to save those last two ingots for a just-in-case thing. Okay. Ringmail. Leather. Improve it. Yes. 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 Okay, now let's put up our other stuff. Now, like I say, we're going to leave that stash right there. See, cooking pot, dragon stone. Put those up. We will turn those into getting the soul gems. We are definitely getting the soul gems. Okay. Let's turn this ore. Wait a minute. I am not going to do that to that ore because I vaguely remember needing some raw ore, but I don't remember what kind it was for something. So we'll just save a little bit of every piece.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
Should have made a backpack, but no.
Oh, are you going to teach me how to turn into a mud crab?
No, but I'm going to give you better looking stuff.
Well, if you say so.
Yes, I do, because you need it. And I also needed the experience gleaned. Yeah, that you look a lot better in that. But I needed the experience for making it.
Take care.
Okay, now. I wonder. We are still missing this one. So that's why we have that one there. All right.
I spend a lot of time at this stall so I can learn the merchant's trade.
You tried, Rip? Sometimes I miss the soldier's life. When I hold my daughter in my arms, I don't have any choice.
Right there, yes, indeed. The little Japanese healer that I told you I wasn't going to use.
Looking for my husband, Nazim? Check the Jarl's backside. That's usually where he stuffs himself.
Nazim?
I have learned that I can make her be more quiet. So we're going to give her a try. About your chatter. Please be quiet. Okay. And, well, she keeps wandering off. Come here. Come here. Remember. About your heel. And she talks in Japanese. Okay. Now, let's get out of here. We need another guard. There we go. There's the auto save. We are going to save. As you can see, I have not been following my own advice.
Your children. Be glad you're here. Those poor sods don't even have a war.
Oh, come on.
Worse than
this is a real bad area for this machine. Frame rate drops down to like 5. 5 FPS. So that makes it really hard whenever I'm recording. That area is just so busy. I don't know if it's just everything that's going on, or if it's, there are so many different cells right next to each other. because you have several buildings that are cells of their own. Makes it very tough. See how dark this has gotten?
You see? The terminology is clearly first era or even earlier. I'm convinced this is a copy of a much older text. Perhaps dating to just after the Dragon War. If so, I could use this to cross-reference the names with other later texts.
Good.
Delphine!
My employer is anxious to have some tangible answers.
You're... from Riverwood.
The Jarl himself has finally taken interest.
I never noticed that before, but you are Delphine of Riverwood.
Don't forget. This isn't some theoretical question. Dragons have come back.
Yes, yes, don't worry. Although
Hey, Woody.
Dragonstone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way.
Why, thank you. Okay, what next?
That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work of the mind, sadly undervalued in Skyrim.
No.
My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me. So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that?
Yes.
Nice work.
Yeah.
Just send me a copy when you decipher it.
I wonder what Irelef is so excited about.
I want to buy from you.
A dragon. How exciting. Was it seen?
What
was it doing?
I take this a bit more seriously if I were you.
Hey!
Dragon decides to attack Whitefire. I don't know who can stop it.
Oh, really? Seriously? Oh.
Let's go.
I forgot about that. And it is so dark. Forgive me, guys. I can't see, and I'm not sure y'all can either.
Sir, tells me you came from the Western Watchtower.
Yes, my lord.
Tell me what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. The sword coming from the south. It was false.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest.
None.
Here it is. You'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I said be quiet.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irelef and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the dragon stone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
Minor archery, nice.
Can't afford to risk both of you.
Nice. Let's go ahead and disenchant those. Yes, it's only 15%. Let's see, Ranger. Good. Fortify archery. Yes, quit. I think I put it up. How droll. I put it up. That's all right. I can get it back. place here. Okay, Farangar, did you come back? You did. Farangar, while that thing's loading, I need to talk to you. What do you got for sale?
So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
Let's see, what will you buy from me first? Nothing that I want to get rid of. I only have 55 gold. I want a left-handed ring of Talos. And you want 240 gold for it. Man!
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Use. I've got a big soul gem in here somewhere. Or don't I? Do I? I don't. That's horrible.
Oh, are you going to...
Okay, pick
can
it up.
Turn into a mud crab?
Okay, now. We set her on silent, but it didn't seem to hold. She was talking over the Jarl as he was getting the dragon report. And whenever she started talking, it prioritized her voice over their voice. So, we are going to drop her off at the stables for protection. Oh, I just remembered. Her horse is not neutral either. So her horse fights, and her horse will stay by her. So that will put her and her horse and Katrina there to protect the stables whenever vampires attack. Okay, that'll suit. That'll do. That'll be decent protection for the stables. I don't know where the other succubus has gone. But that is what we are going to do. Next episode. Well, guys, if y'all like this, and if you found me enjoyable at all, please mash that like button. That way I'll know. And if you have any hints or suggestions or tips, I am very, very open to those as well. And if there's something that you would specifically like Knug to do, put it in the comments and we will see if we can get to it. Alright, guys. Until next time, y'all have a great day. Yes, yes. Tanaya, yes. We're going to leave you at the stables. You'll love it. You'll have a great day.